Okay, hits keep on coming. Assetto Corsa has got a lot of mods. Found another one that looks like a tremendously fun little track. It is a hill climb, Batang Kali in Malasia. And let's go see what we get. We do have two-way traffic here. I'm assuming that they drive on the left-hand side of the road based on what I've seen so far. No idea what that was about. Embarrassing. Kind of strange. Go for guessing wrong. Car's still intact. I'm still going. Car's not intact. I'm not still going. What do you say we try it again? Wanna? Reset back to pits and let's try it one more again. Just be more careful this time. We're not going to go any slower, we're just going to be more careful. Thank you. So, really impressed with a lot of these mods. This is actually really beautiful. Like tropical settings. Taking those turns wide, I'm gonna get smacked. Fireball? That was terrifying. Sure how I feel about the two real traffic here. They seem to be a bit psychotic. They seem to have all sorts of problems. Wow. He needs to switch to decaf, I think. I don't think the too real traffic is too real. It's just random behavior. I don't know if this is too real traffic. I'll have to verify that. It might be the CSP AI. Which might be explaining a lot, actually. Kind of drives like a drift track up here. He ain't drifting. Damn it. We're gonna finish the map. I guess we're not going to finish the map. Oh, well. Well, you get the idea. Traffic at your own risk. Actually, let's see how the traffic is configured real quick. Let's exit out of this and just check real quick. Yeah, so this was CSP in track day mode. So that explains a lot. The AI traffic is not behaving as you would want it to because it's nuts in the head. So probably best to play either without traffic or to see if there's a two real traffic configuration for it. Anyway, hope you enjoyed. Sorry you didn't get to the end of that one. It was not my fault. Thanks. Bye now. Spaß machen im Sport.